Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. Let's see here.
He a regular?
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
Sure, you haven't. Branch book.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
Interesting.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
You'll never guess where I found the other one of these.
No, I won't.
His place.
Yep.
Stools in this place. You got a problem, friend? I don't like you, and now you're sitting right next to me. Well, you could ask me to move.
You gonna order something, or you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Sure.
Sure,
why
not?
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Paper towels and
there he is. He's just smiling at him.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. He'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats.
Uh-oh.
I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you.
Why don't we let him tell me that?
It's okay, Grin.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You want to know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it, but she had money. I was sure of it. And she wouldn't put up any kind of fight. was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. Huh. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
I'm dragging you back to the woodland.
Oh. For what?
I didn't mean to do that.
Jesus, whoops. Bigby, that fucking hurt.
Wasting my fucking time.
Whoops. Run twice.
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lapdog? Really?
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well.
I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch.
Oh, nice.
That all you got?
Seemed to be enough.
Don't be so sure.
Uh-oh.
Oh, good.
What the heck?
Should've walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me. Bad wolf.
He's had enough!
Walk away. Bit bad wolf.
Whiskey. Double.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that means.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl name.
Uh-oh.
Fuck.
Crap. After him.
Fuck, man! That's not necessary!
Shit.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it!
And you got nothing to worry about.
Got him. What's going on?
Do anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself. Twist. Next time on Wolf Among Us.
We had something very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
Serial killer.
Oh. Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, it's one of us.
Wait, the woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks for not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
Wolf Among Us, Episode 2, Smoke and Mirrors. That's the end of episode 1. Wow. It compares. You didn't prevent Prince Lawrence's death. Wait, you can prevent it from happening? All right, that's it for episode one. Wow. That was loud. All right, thank you all for watching. Episode 2, I believe, comes out sometime this week, so definitely check it out next time I get a chance to. So you can't skip these, I'm not really the kind of person that likes to watch the credits. Sorry. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all for episode 2.